Brutus,
go.
Yes, honey.
Do you know where Buddha says?
Nope. Go for it.
Let's go.
I'm not saving him.
Let's go. Push his ass down the stairs. Let's go. Let's go. You're gonna fucking slick, you fucker. This? What the fuck is wrong with you?
Wait, where do you think he pissed?
Right here.
In the living room?
Yeah.
Pretty sure that's water, because like I said, he got about 4 water bottles this morning. Okay.
Can you get a towel with this water off the 24?
Well, honey.
Can I please have something to eat?
Have another thing. There's plenty of them.
I don't want either one of them.
Well, that's what's made until lunchtime.
Why can't I have something else?
Why do you need to have something else?
Thank you.
What did mommy say?
Ask you.
Of course she did.
Can I?
What do you want?
Ice cream? Wait, no, no, no. I do have to ask guys about this, because these are hoops. Honey, I don't. What do you need a stool for, Amelia? Brutus? What you doing, Amelia? Amelia, why don't you ask? You could have asked for my help. Have
what?
This.
No.
Why?
Because it's the middle of the morning. I don't think so. Brutus.
Brutus.
Come here, good boy. He just came out here.
Must have come from the laundry room. Come here. Good boy. Good boy. For not being upstairs. Good boy. Good boy. Good boy. Go lay down.
What?
Fuck.
No. It's fucking lunchtime.
Not even, dude. You just got done with dinner.
With dinner?
Or, I mean, fucking breakfast.
We just had dinner, man.